Let's go.
Go. Yo, what is up, guys? It is me, the Ninja Reviewer, here, and you already know, motherfuckers, you already know what time it is, man. And better late than never, because Toriko was lately translated, which I don't know why the translations were out late for it. Yeah, it's very fucking late for the translations of Toriko. Now, I don't know what's going on with My Hero Academia. That's been the loophole, which gives me somewhat of a chance to catch up to it, which I'm getting closer. I have like maybe 40 chapters left, maybe 50, maybe like 50 more chapters. I think I have like 50 more chapters left for me to catch up. I think I'm on 60, and they're about to be like on what, like 110, I think, or 111, I don't know, something like that. So maybe 50, 51 chapters, who knows, probably around there I have that much left to catch up. But anyways, enough about that. Time for some Toriko motherfucking greatness, Ikidakimasu, bitches. We already know. And I already saw the title of the chapter. Yo, yeah. Alright. Yo, that is a lit fucking title, man. Akasia versus Toriko. Should it be the other way around? Because, you know, the whole good guy, bad guy sort of deal. Like, you know what I mean? So, yeah. Alright, anyways, we're in, guys, here we go. Oh, such a break. Whoa, kooky punchy, chekai wo, sado karokte yo. Yeah, chapter 391, here we go. The soul world filled with dot dot dot. Nitro, and not just any Nitro, blue Nitro. And right here at the bat, we see Ichiryu once again, just like from the last chapter, where we see him in the Soul World, or is it Soul World? Yeah, the Soul World. That's what it's called. Yeah. So it's like, what? What the hell is all that? Food, ingredients, likes of the witch I've never seen, and there's so much. It's like there's no end to them. So that's gotta be fucking Center. Is that all from, like, fucking Area Zero? Like, dead ass? Yeah, I think it's all from Area Zero, if I'm not mistaken. Yo, that's actually kind of insane how all that amount of food was able to actually get... Oh! Okay. That explains it. Okay. Because I'm like, wait a minute. There's no way all that shit from Area Zero can get there. What? Yo! Okay! Alright, that explains it. That's fucking Froze. Yeah. Froze slash Joa. And he twirls like, Nani? You're... Oh, yeah. And we see the back. So, she did make it to the same world as Ichiryu, which we thought she would end up more on the other side, you know, in hell or something. Which, you know, on some DBZ shit, which I thought would be... But it turns out she actually joined up with Ichiryu and the others. Okay. Interesting. Oh, yes. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. Yes. 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 Bruh. Here we go. Oh, shit. All right. Finally. Here. I mean, there's no One Piece this week. So at least I got Toriko. Here I come. Akasia. It's Akasia. Dude. Still this dude is triggered. Show me what you got. Toriko. Like, or like Luffy and I guess Usopp fight, kind of like, yo, that classic rivalry, like, you know, punch and shit, bruh. That's fucking crazy, dude. Like, yeah, there we go. Both of them just got knocked the fuck out, and we see Akasia, and he just jumped right there. Toriko's hand, oh shit, he's moving. Woo, woo, kooky punchy, yeah, the forks. Fucking forks, bitches. Oh, I know this shit. Oh, here we go. Here's all the flying forks. Yep, flying jet forks. So it's not just the ordinary forks. Flying jet fork. Again, loop it. Look at where you at? Where are you at right now, man? Oh, man. So, yo, that's insane. Flying gem. Yo! Oh, it's an explosion! Are you serious? Yo, the explosion. The fucking, of course, the explosion of death, doom, and destruction. And, like, I already see half of the planet. Yo, they gotta stop showing me the planet, man. Yo, this planet is taking the most amount of damage. I think even more damage than fucking Planet Namek on DBZ. Oh, man. A Neptune-sized class planet taking so much damage. I mean, Dragon Ball Z fucking Planet Earth would just be... I mean, it would have been way gone before. Shit. Like, let's be honest here. That shit would have been gone, like... But yeah, anyways, sorry, I was just typing something. Anyways, here we go. We see, oh, Akashi, and I forgot he had the body of Neo on his stomach, on his chest. Like, it's fucking like no flex zone on Neo. And there we go, we have Neo. Yo, and he just swerved some of his attacks. Fuck, I think, I don't know. Bring it on, and Toriko with the anger. It might be able enough to weaken it. If you think you can eat me, oh shit, then just fucking try. Yo, Toriko, yep, going in for multiple fucking kooky punchy, like, yo, oh my god, Toriko in the fray, just punching the living shit out of fucking Akashi, and he's still going. Savage level, man. Holy shit, dude. Toriko, and of course, his hand is still getting the fucking slurp or the fucking chomp chomp treatment from fucking Neo. Yo! And this dude is still... Yeah, yo, yo, la 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 la. Wait, yo. Ah, it's bad. Yo. Shit, man. This almost feels like the Cooking Island arc. How, like, Toriko is going jabs and jabs and, like, fucking... the leg. Yo, this is on some Toriko and Starjin level shit. Like, times infinity right now, man. Oh my god, like, oh my god, man. Yo, this is insane, dude. I love this goddamn series, man. Fuck. And Toriko, and they're still going at it, except this time it's full-blown cannibalism, man. Toriko just fucking, yo, did he just pull fucking, yo! He's pulling Mike Tyson, like, you know, fucking biting dudes' fucking ears off and shit. Yo, don't allow Toriko in the fucking ring, like, with fucking Mike Tyson. Shit, I don't know who the fuck is more vicious. And Toriko is chewing away on fucking Akashia like he's a goddamn gourmet snack. And this dude, fucking, yo, man. Toriko on some cannibalism shit, eating the living shit out of Akashia. And Akashia, of course, forever triggered. Like, we see him and he's still fucking triggered. He did some, like, air, okay, he did some air energy beam. And of course, Toriko's gonna be flying into space. Of course, fucking space forever, bitches. Fucking Mars, son. We're going to Mars, man. I'm telling you, next time we're doing a time skip, it's going to fucking Mars. Yo. Oh, my God. All right, here we go. So, never mind. Maybe not. Oh, shit. So, Toriko found a way to actually withdraw from that tech. Excellent, Toriko. You're just like a wild, rampaging beast. But you still got a ways to go. You're still lacking. Still. Wait, why is it saying still? Wait, on some, like, Dale shit? Like, useless. I'm like, mura, 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 mura. but not strong enough. Yo, God, God, me. Oh my God! Serious right now, man. Fucking Ultra Combo, like lava fire and my laser. Yes, yo, yo, the shirt needs to come off, man. Fucking Gun Gun Bruce. Yo, He's ready to fucking do this shit. He's ready, man. He is ready, man. Fuck. You're still here. You obsessed oversized dinosaur. You think, oh my God, dude. Sweating, dude. Oh my God. You think you're going to have enough time to charge that move up? Oh shit. I don't know if Hyper Beam is actually going to work this time. Wait, that's Sky Deer's back channel. Wait, the back channel? Wait, what? Yo, you telling me he's teaming up with fucking Sky Deer? Yo, get the fuck out of here. Dude, he might be able to pull this off. Torkoal might be able to be the Kassia. Yo, what the fuck? With that, you're able to charge your energy to full. Oh, shit. All right, here we go. Fuck, we're ready for this shit. Bro, I am so ready, man. I don't know what... Yo, I'm afraid to turn the page right now, man. Fucking Gun Reese, man. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here with this shit. Oh, my God. Oh, here we go. Fool! What the fuck? What the hell is going on? You're still too slow. What the fuck is going on with Akasia? His fucking... What is that? Like a soul popping out of him? Wait, what? Is that like his gourmet demon? Wait, no, not his gourmet demon. Wait. Something's really fucking weird. Something's popping out of Akasia. Is that like the original Akasia, not Neo? Wait, what the? The wolf is back. The wolf is back in business. The pack, bitches. Genos search strong. Genos search strong. Yeah, search strong. Yo. Oh, wait. Are you fucking telling me that was part of Genos's move? Did he do something to rip the soul out of a cup, dude? What is life anymore? Wait, hold on. Did the fucking... No. Wait, are you serious? Are you shitting my nuts right now? Yo. Oh my God. Is the Wolf King really that fucking powerful? I mean, I knew he was, but... You cursed Manging Fleet... And of course, I don't need to say anymore... Triggered. Yeah, Akasia is just fed up with everybody's shit. Hey, if you think you're fed up, wait till you meet the fucking third demon, man. Then you're gonna know what fed up really means. Now, everyone fire! Yo! Are you fucking kidding me? They're all fire! Yo! Stop. Yo, I'm sweating right now, man. I'm fucking boiling hot right now. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Wait. So you're telling me they planned this shit from Jump Street? How they can actually time it with... I need to see this. Yo. The Emperor's Crow. Fucking in a zebra. Bro, we haven't seen this dude, man. 2 years, I am scared. Fucking using that sound wave. And of course, fucking Deer King. Is that Bambita with the fucking nose? Yeah, that's Bambita. Oh shit. Bambita. And I think that's Wellking Moon. Yeah, it's Wellking Moon in the background. And of course, every last bit of rage and anger you have. Oh my fucking god. Bro, I am so scared to turn this fucking page right now. Closing my eyes. Alright, let's see what the fuck we got. Wait, hold on. They're all firing at Acacia right now. What is happening? What the fuck is happening right now? They fired at Acacia.
Oh, no. I know that sound.
Fuck, he slurped. Are you serious? Dude, he slurped all of the fucking laser charge attacks? Bro, wait, hold on. Did he really just absorb? Yeah, I was right. Yeah. Turn next page. Yeah, I was fucking right. He's absorbing. Yo. He's absorbing all of the fucking laser beams that they're all shooting out. So Acacia is just having a fucking field day with this giant full course. So he is Yo. Acacia, man. Of course, he is way too devastated. But of course, that shit hyped me up, man. Just seeing all the fucking laser beams. Yo, that is insane. Bro, can you imagine? Yo, if that shit would annihilate him, yo. If that shit would send the fucking the sun or Mars, yo. On some, like, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure fucking car shit, yo. He would have to stop thinking altogether. Dude, and what in the fine Christmas are we seeing here? Okay, there's smoke around. Froosh. Yeah, he ate that entire shit. What the fuck? Is that like all these puffs coming out of him? So fucking gross. All these puffs and shit that are just coming out of him. Oh, dang. Oh, God. This dude is a freak. Literally, he looks more like a freak. Oh, God. So nasty. This dude has like half black and half of the green of like Neo, and it's all bubbly with like fucking warts and shit. It's like, ugh, so many bumps and it's gross, but Jesus, I think I like the other form of Neo. I like the other form of Neo a lot better compared to this one. This one's just nah. He just looks way too ugly for comfort, but devastating as all fuck, I'll tell you that much. You stupid little flies. He's like, oh wait, that was an Emperor's Crow. That was a fucking, Pear. Oh, that was Pear. Oh, never mind, that was Pear. I thought that was the Emperor's Crow for a second. Yo, I got fucking, because the beaks, okay, look, the beaks look similar, okay? I didn't know that. He was able to devour that entire time. I should have gotten to that. I'm like, wait a minute. He's probably gonna, no, I'm thinking to myself, that is an insane amount of hype, and that would be fucking insanely overkill. But then again, we're talking about 30,000 here. Plus, this dude can fucking easily, casually, just fucking slurp the attacks. He was able to devour the entire attack. Acacia, your body, it should already be at its limits. And he says, is that all you've got? Ha, huh. It's going to take a lot more than that to take me out. That is nothing. Yeah, say that again. Shit. Yo, and the Battle Wolf is still continuing. Guinness is still, bro. Dude, Guinness, what the fuck? Is that like the entirety of Neo behind fucking Guinness? Like dead ass? It looks like Neo is like consuming, yeah, like he's grabbing him. Oh, that's his arm. I didn't realize that. Whoa, dude. He's grabbing the hairs of his chinny chin chin, and what's he gonna do? He's gonna fucking slam it, bro. He's gonna slam. Yo, Guinness, yo, it's time to fucking dip. Dude, he ate Guinness. Guinness is fucking dead. Guinness is dead. So devastating. Guinness just got fucking eaten, dude. Damn. Wow. That's it for Guinness. He is not regenerating from that. Because once you get eaten from Neo, it feels like your entire cells just give up. Unless he's that OP. Maybe he didn't eat his face. He just ate. I think he just ate his face, dude. I think he just ate his face. God damn it, dude. God fucking damn it, Acacia. Triggered and devastating. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Can we please bring in number three? Can we bring him? So I just want to see the destructive power scale of this motherfucker. Like, I really need to see it. 21 pages. What the fuck? Damn, we're really extending our shit. Expanding Dong. Oh, shit. What the fuck? And Neo is going in there like a rocket. Going after Garouche. And yo, this dude's got... Yo! Garouche got a long-ass fucking tooth. He's like, oh yeah, you want to get through me? I got a big, long fucking shark leg too, bitch. Let's fucking go. I'll eat you up first. Like, yo. Okay. Oh, shit. But Neo's not gonna have none of that. And he is gonna fucking eat the shit out of fucking... Yeah. Yep. 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 Even toot and all, he is still... Fuck. Yeah. A car... Whoa! Oh, he just ate. He ate fucking Darus's fucking head. He's a headless dragon. He's dead. Yo, all these eight kings are gonna die. Third, please. Please bring up the third. Shit. There goes Darus. So he's already fucked over, like half his body, his head fucking blown off. And why is this chapter out so late? I don't want to make like the most crazy amount of noise. I mean, I kind of already did, but fuck, it is pretty late at night. I just realized that, but god damn it, dude, like why? But regardless though, Darus no more. He is not fucking Shenron, man, or Charizard, or Igneal did die too. Shit, Tengu is sweating bullets like a bucket, dripping in sweat. He's like, oh my god, this is bad. He's gone insane. He's planning on devouring every last thing in sight. We've got to get away. Yeah, Tengu, smart idea. It is time to fucking dip. You gotta dip, honestly. Tengu and them, smart move. You guys gotta dip. You guys cut God long enough. I think it's time for you guys down over. We still got center and all, but it's like, oh man, like dude, is this Toriko versus Acacia, or is this like the entire gang versus Acacia? Because it sort of seems like the entire gang is like going against Acacia right now. Oh man, so it's just like, fuck this shit all out. Like he's just literally saying that, fuck this shit all out, no thanks. And he's definitely just running away. What the fuck, are they trapped in something? What the fucking hell? What are they trapped in? Like sand or something? But brunch, come on, you guys. And that's Coco talking. What? What's up with his eyes? What the fuck is he dripping? Like lasers? Wait, bro, just do dripping lasers? Is he crying? What the fuck? Okay, what is up with Akazi's eyes? Did he do something to like trap them? Oh shit! It's like, yeah, they are. Dude, they're laser eyes. Yeah, they're yo, on a cyborg level shit. Fucking destroy them with lasers. Yo, man, Acacia, fucking on point, man. Dickhole, man. Oh my god. Acacia shooting away what looks like to be laser eyes. Bro, Coco, Sunny, Zebra. Or not really feeling it, you know, they're not Shulk, they're not really feeling it. Oh my god, and Bambino, no, not Bambino too, dude, I love Bambino. Oh, that's it, they're all gonna die. Coco's gonna die, Zebra's gonna die, everyone's gonna die, except for Toriko. Oh, dude. Maybe this is the end game for this dude. Maybe we're not going to space. Shit. And there goes Deer King. Head splattered everywhere. The end all be all. Yep, dog. Dog in that field. Yep, already. Bambita feeling the same way. And fucking, yep, he's already done. Ah. Wait, did he get in as well? Oh, wait, no, he did. Oh, there goes Moon. Shit, there goes fucking Moon. And fucking Pear. Fucking Pear is sweating. Yo, the sweat is real with this dude. The sweat is real with this dude. He's like, I think he just shit his pants, like, literally. I think, like, there's, like, amounts of doo-doo underneath the ground. Like, if you see, like, the fucking earth, like, we're gonna see a panel of the earth, and it's gonna be, like, splats of fucking doo-doo, like, all over space, dude. I feel the same way, too, man. Yo, I would just be like, wait, what the fuck? Yep. Wait, did I see Toriko? Who the fuck arm is that? I'm thinking arm. Who the fuck arm is that? Whoosh. Who the fuck arm is that? Is that fucking a... Toriko's. It's gotta be Toriko's. Call the... Yeah, it's Toriko's. It's Toriko's chasm... Yo, Toriko's fucking flex zone arm. There we go. Toriko. Pear, I believe it was you that said, no matter what happens, don't despair. Akaze has been giving off a savory smell, and it keeps on getting stronger and stronger. Just one last push. All of us will make it through this, and we'll sit around that dinner table of hope together. Damn, Toriko's mouth is bleeding and everything like a true savage. Like a true savage, it's all bleeding out. Like with his mouth and everything. Shit, man. Toriko's going all out right now. With that unwavering resolve, every last one of us came here. That is very true. Every last one of us came here. Toriko with that fucking smile. Shit, he's planning something. He's planning something. He's planning something. Just what is it, though? Excuse me. What the fuck is Midora? Wait, they're not telling Midora is actually going to fucking die. If Midora dies, then this is really going to be the end of it. No. He's not dead. Where the fuck is Midora? Yo, please, son. Bruh. He's not in the Soul World, so we know he's not dead. So he's got to be... Cassia's fucking having a good laugh here. Come. Now let's end this. Neo, with every last bit of my being and might, this is my final full course of rage. Oh my god. And Toriko just unleashing that anger. And fucking Tepe is feeling it. Everything coming to its end. That's the Earth. Bro, that's the fucking planet, man. The planet itself is fucked in the asshole. Like, literally. And that's the chapter right there. So, yeah. That's the chapter. The planet itself is being fucked in the butt. Yep. It's already reaching its climax. Catch my drift there. So, that's the end of the chapter. Fuck me, man. Yo. God damn. Holy titties, bro. I think Rei Setsuno's dead. Setsuno has to be dead. Like, there's no way. There's no way. No way. I don't know, bro. I really do not know. Literally, yeah, I agree with the comment. Literally everything. Oh my god. I can't believe this, bro. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Oh, wait a minute. That could be true. Maybe, probably the stuff that Froze is cooking up could be the shit that can heal up everybody again, which is probably my guess on why she's making that food. So she's probably sending it from the Soul World to actually bring it to where Toriko's aid. I mean, I hope. I hope it's probably all that. Oh, the rapture of food. That is so true. That's probably what it is too. Probably the food. It's either from Froze or probably from Aramaru, probably traveling back. We're seeing all that food blow the fuck up. So that could be maybe that too. That's leading up. And that's the case. Everyone's going to eat up and shit. And we know what that means. Every motherfucker is going to be full. There's going to be some Akinon Banzai shit. And we know that, you know, like the four beats. But even a more brutal treatment. Oh my god. Yo. If that's the case, this is going to be mad hype. But this chapter, way overkill. But the savagery between Toriko and Star... Yo, I'm thinking of that fight. Toriko and Acacia was fucking goddamn incredible, man. Fucking savagery at its finest. Seeing the tag team of the freaking Eight Kings. Don Goose. Jesus, man. Jesus. Yo. Another 5 out of 5 chapter. You already know. Another awesome sauce chapter. I don't think Toriko has gotten anything that's been like below like just a great or a good. It's incredible, man. Again, this is my manga. I'm telling you, manga of the year. I don't give a shit what anybody says. Fucking, like, My Piece. Wow. God, I'm so stupid. One Piece, fucking My Hero Academia. Oh, my God, bro. Toriko all the way. Toriko all the way. Like, seriously. Fuck, I shouldn't be saying that shit now, because obviously 2 months left for Christmas. But yeah, man, I mean, Toriko, man, manga of the year. My personal opinion, manga of the year right here, man. Oh, it's just so intense. But I have a feeling this arc probably will end by the end of this year. Like, I guarantee you, the arc will probably end within itself, probably within, my prediction is going to be the end of the year. Probably once December reaches, we're going to reach the climax, and this is all going to end. Probably by December, which is probably my own guess, my possible guess, is probably December, and we'll go within another year, hopefully another year of Toriko in 2017, whatever the hell they're going to do next. I mean, this author, man, has taken so many possibilities and bringing it on a whole different scale. So that's it, I'm done. It is pretty late right now, so I do have to get going. Well, I mean, I still have some time, but still, I got to edit and whatnot. I'm done. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, guys. Neo is a savage, of course, like always. Yeah, that's it. I'm done. This video went on long enough. So, thank you all so much. I couldn't take more of the hype. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe as always. I'll see you guys next week for chapter 392 live reaction / review. Ikarakimasu, bitches. Don't miss it. I'll see you guys next week for 392. It just keeps going and going and going and going, man. Wave after wave, months on months of just nonstop awesome sauce for Toriko. Again, this is like my new number one favorite arc, I think, in this series. And number two would now be my new number two would be the Cooking Island arc. So yeah, anyways, I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Ms. Satoshi, for another awesome sauce week. Peace, soul, love, chicken grease, and the sky's the limit. Anime manga fans, keep supporting what you read and what you watch, and that's it. La 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 la. Go go Shock! Yeah, man. Fuck. He ate everything.